Welcome. Spirulina is New World's natural dietary supplement. World is going through epidemics, maybe Ebola, swine flu, COVID, or something else. The cycle will be continued. Ultimately, it's Darwin's theory, the survival of the fittest. The maintenance of immunosystem to high level is essential. It is possible that this task can be achieved with natural way and not by medicines or by synthetic material. Just we have to think, because Darwin's theory, that is survival of the fittest, and for the fittest it is essential condition that we should have very good immune system, and then we are thinking of that immune system with this material. Yes, that is with this material that is called as spirulina. Spirulina is a natural dietary supplement which is a rich source of proteins, vitamins, antioxidants, minerals, and substances like GLA. What is GLA? That is gamma linolenic acid, etc. This is helpful to boost metabolism, bodybuilding process, energy, immunity system. However, what is the spirulina? Spirulina is called formerly as a blue-green algae because it is having a dense green color, having bluish tinge. And today, this is called as cyanobacteria. According to the Five Kingdom classification system, it is classified as Monera. And old system, that is Two Kingdom system, it is classified as a Kingdom Plantae. That means plant kingdom. According to Two Kingdom classification system, it is a vegetarian food. For more details about this, one may search on internet or visit this video link. Now this link is not clickable, so you have to just type whatever is there and in the search bar, and you'll get that information. Now the question is that if they are cyanobacteria, then how to consume spirulina? This is the spirulina that is in form of fiber-like substance. This can be consumed in the form of dry powder converted in the form of tablets or capsules. They are available in the market. The problem of dry powder is that is of having a little bit fishy odor. Some people may not like that odor. Another problem is the shelf life. As the powder is getting older, the nutritious value decreases. Usually after 1 year, the nutrient value decreases considerably. That's why the shelf life should be less than 1 year. The best way to consume this product is in the fresh form and as it is. This is the best way, but this is a difficult task. The storage time for fresh spirulina is too short, even less than 24 hours. It is not remaining fresh if you freeze it. And therefore, no doubt fresh spirulina consumption is very good, but it is the difficult task. Now we are making it little bit easier because we are providing here two ways. Way number one, those are in our vicinity or vicinity of our production center, they will receive the ready fresh spirulina according to the requirement. Fresh spirulina, that ready to drink, that will be given at the rate rupees 40 per 250 ml. For detail, at end of this video, number is given, you have to call on that number. Way number two, one can start home production for own daily requirement. I will recommend this is the best option because whatever you are going to produce in front of you only, that you are going to consume. That's why I say this is best option. Even the freshly taken spirulina, you can consume immediately. This is something like gardening in the window balcony or terrace. According to the space available with you, you can go by this method. The cultivation is carried out in a fish tank. Please keep in mind, fish tank means it is not necessary, fish is there. A glass tank without fish. Then, ordinary plastic container also can be used for lower cost production. This can be done by self also. Nevertheless, it is time consuming and some expertise work is required. So, if anyone is interested, can be provided with the technique and initial culture. Culture can be considered as seeds in case of resemblance with farming. But keep in mind, as they are bacteria, the word seed is not scientific here. We are using word as culture. Now that culture we are providing from our center, and training is also provided from our center. The easy part is that our expert will grow this to your house and extract the finished product for you. Regular and semi-organic variety is available. Keep in mind, it is not 100% organic. Little bit inorganic substances like baking soda we have to use. But we can consider this as regular as well as semi-organic variety. For that purpose, our cultivation expert will come to your home, office or place where you are suggesting and inspect the possibilities. That is sunlight, space availability, safety, etc. According to suggestion of our expert, a proposal will be presented. After finalizing the proposal, we will proceed. Our cultivation expert will cultivate, harvest and purify the spirulina at your place, and the finished product will be delivered immediately. What is the costing to start this production? Requirements. Now, the list is given. In that list, except 5, 6 and 7, rest of the things to be purchased and provided by you. What are they? We are going to discuss. First, container, a glass tank or plastic box, tub, and stand for this if required. Second thing is filtration unit. Third thing is stirrer. Fourth is water. So all these things should be provided by you at your place only. Five, that chemical A, B, C. These are for fertilizer process. That means we are using non-organic substance. Whereas sixth number, that is cow urine plus cow dung extract plus chemical A, that is for semi-organic process. That chemical A is baking soda. So that is for semi-organic process. Then seventh number, that is initial culture of spirulina. And eight, that is small mug. These are the basic requirements we have to start. Approximate production of dry spirulina powder is 1 gram per 6 liter per day. Maximum consumption of dry spirulina is 3 gram per day per person. Now, on basis of that, we are assigning service charges. You can go by option 1, where it is minimum 20 liter is required. Because as we say, that 6 liter will give you 1 gram. So, approximately 20 liter will give you 3 gram per day. So, 20 liter to 100 liter. This is ideal for small family. Service charges are rupees 3000 per month. Person will visit alternate day. These charges are inclusive of requirements 5, 6 and 7. So whatever we are discussing, that either semi-organic or chemical, both way we are providing what are the requirement, so that inclusive of that, these charges are there. Second, that is 100 liter to 200 liters. They are for big families. Service charges are rupees 5,500 per month. Person will visit alternate day. These charges are inclusive of requirement 5, 6, 7. Now, this is beneficial for big family. Third, that is 200 to 500 liter. So, obviously, more space is required for that. Service charges are rupees 10,000 per month. Person will visit alternate day. These charges are inclusive of requirement 5, 6, 7. This is usually beneficial for cooperative societies where you can go for bulk production at your society and we can deliver the product in one person's hand and you can distribute yourself. If more than 500 liters are required, then 500 liter to 1000 liter service charges will be 15,000 per month. Person will visit every alternate day. These charges are inclusive of all 5, 6, 7. This is also beneficial for cooperative societies. Whereas 1000 liter plus, on that you have to contact us on given phone number. We will set the norms accordingly. For details, please call or better WhatsApp on the given number, that is 9819013888. Thanks for observing this video.